This morning in court, I heard a very common complaint. Psychologists agree with some spouses that the compulsion to spend money is a major concern and source of friction. Complaints about spending money 24/7 brought today's couple into divorce court.
Divorce court is now in session.